Hayward and Zach Collins, we'll go right into questions.
You guys just talked about, you know, how that game ended, what you think went wrong up to that, and then kind of how you won.
I just think we left a lot of guys on base tonight, and we had a lot of opportunities to score early, and we didn't. And it left a team like that in the game, and they got their side, and they obviously hit that three-run home run, and it's a game of baseball.
Did you feel like at all like you guys were looking ahead, or just weren't taking advantage of the opportunities?
I don't think we were looking ahead. Mm-hmm. I mean, obviously there is talk about Florida and stuff, but I think we played for tonight and we just didn't get it done.
You talk about Jesse's start tonight, Frankie. What you saw from him out there, his first start, and then talk about your outing a bit.
Jesse, I mean, it was his first start. Kind of maybe might have been nervous, I don't know, but I think he did a good job for his first start. And then going up to mine, I guess I was just going in there throwing strikes, just usually just let them hit the ball. I'm not really a strikeout pitcher, so throwing strikes is really my specialty.
Jacob, was there any kind of talk during the rain delay about just kind of what was going wrong offensively? I mean, what was kind of the mood during the rain delay? Did you guys off? I mean, I'm sure you knew you were stranding runners.
Yeah, I mean, I think we felt okay. I mean, we just knew we were just not getting runners in at the right time. You know, a lot of guys on base with two outs. You know, trying to do a lot of stuff too late. And there's nothing really during the rain delay. We just knew that. We felt like we could get it done and come back with the heart of our order. So I think we felt confident, but we just weren't just doing the things that we need to do to win the game easy.
Jacob, what went through your head on that final play when you saw the pitcher bobble the ball?
Get my butt down the line. I don't know, man. I was trying to get a hit for my team and didn't hit it the way I wanted to, but, you know, things happen in mysterious ways, and I just tried to bust my butt down the line just to try to beat out a play.